Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat draws its final curtain tonight. Donny has performed hundreds of shows from Chicago to Toronto and then here in Salt Lake with his encore performances. Every show here in Salt Lake sold out. They added more shows to try to accommodate folks. Right now, they're wrapping things up. We have a crew up at Kingsbury Hall, and they are recording the final performances, getting some reaction, and we will have all of that for you tomorrow at 5:30 right here on News 4 Utah. Coming up next, bids his Salt Lake audience goodbye. He's hanging up the dream coat. Hear what he has to say. Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat ended its 8-week sellout run last night at Kingsbury Hall. Donny Osmond brought the show home, and his fans were there last night to see the final curtain fall.
I'm so glad I brought it to Salt Lake. This is great. What a way to end it. I mean, this I never anticipated it being this exciting, but it really was exciting to close it here in Salt Lake. It was the place to close this show after 6 years.
It's been such a blast. I've had such a wonderful time with this cast and this company, and to be able to work with my uncle. Just some experiences I'll never forget. And just a wonderful, wonderful time. It's been a blast.
It's been wonderful, and we really appreciate it. And the audiences have been the best here. We're really glad to close the show here, and it's a great city to close in.
It's been a wonderful visit here. It really has been. And it's kind of sad to see the show close, but kind of an appropriate place for it to close for Donny, I think. Yeah.
What's next? I'm going to go to bed next. That's what I'm very tired. What an exhilarating day this has been.
Quite a show. And what was Donny's most memorable moment of the 8-week run? Rather embarrassing moment. We'll have it for you tonight on News 4 Utah 10. Finally, Donny Osmond hung up his Technicolor Dreamcoat last night at Kingsbury Hall. You know, it had always been his dream to bring the show to Salt Lake, but little did he know that here he would have his most embarrassing as well as his best moments. We talked to him about both.
I want to thank the audiences of Utah for supporting us as much as you have. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you very much. Good night. Best story? My 6-year nightmare came true here in Salt Lake City. The loincloth actually came off. It did. It really did. And it had to happen in Salt Lake City. But I'll never forget that. I don't think the audience is here will either. The best night was when my baby was born. Yeah. That was the best. And it was actually bittersweet because that was the week that I got sick and missed like 5 performances. And yeah, it was so wonderful to have him here, but I couldn't get next to him because I was so sick. But it's wonderful to have him here.
Joseph is over, so what's next for Donny? Well, there's a new CD, a talk show with Marie, and sometime next year, a video of Joseph.